What's up, YouTubers? Thank you for tuning into Lailah Lynn TV. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and turn your notifications on so you get every episode that I post. And today's post is actually about something that happened quite a few years ago, 2015. There was this little show on VH1 called Sorority Sisters. And I knew before I even watched the show, when I started seeing commercials for it, I knew it was going to be a problem. The show was about the lives of 9 women who were members of a Black Greek letter organization. Priyanka Banks, who appeared on the show, has now filed a lawsuit against Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. She was one of the 9 women on the show, and she was expelled from Delta for participating on the show. Now, according to her, Delta Sigma Theta's move to expel her was unwarranted, and she needs to be compensated, financially compensated, for their actions. The Jasmine brand is reporting that she filed a complaint against Delta Sigma Theta in the Eastern District of New York, claiming that she learned of her expulsion through a random Facebook posting in January of 2015, but has never received a formal letter notifying her of her dismissal. She claims that she was abruptly exited from Delta's good graces because of VH1's reputation for ratchet television, which she defines as a genre where Black women are seen bickering, using profanity, behaving violently, and verbally tearing one another down. Now, I do agree with that description of VH1. That is kind of how they produce their shows. Hate it or love it, that's what they're doing, and that's what's getting ratings. In an interview, when she was asked, "How was the show pitched to you?" she says that they pitched me that they wanted to see us doing community service. So if she actually believed that the entire show was going to be about them doing community service, to me, that's on her. It sounds like she fell for the okie doke, and now she wants Delta Sigma Theta to financially compensate her. And that's where I'm not clear, because I'm not a member of a Greek letter organization, I'm not clear why they would owe her money for expelling her. She's asking for undisclosed punitive damages. She's alleging defamation, breach of contract, and negligence. You guys, leave a comment, especially if you're in a Greek organization. Leave a comment and let me know what you think about this situation. Why would Delta Sigma Theta owe her money?